We should be live. Oh, right, hang on. Glowy, glowy lights do not do my camera any fucking good. There we go. I should be live. I am. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this Mandcliffed. I haven't been on it for a long, long time, and it just did a major update. So everything's taking a very long time to load up right now. Just because you can do it in VR now, I've just noticed that there's a VR settings. So everything's just taking its, I think it's so different to the last time I was here. It's like the texture patch I had disappeared, but I'm not 100%. It does look it like it's not in the city package anymore. I'd have to go back to a really old stream to have a look, but I don't remember my water being so dark. Like, I don't remember that being black either. Let me just run back to an old stream, because I'm kind of worried that for some reason my city pack is God, 2018, I haven't been on it for 2 years. Just everything looked a lot brighter back then. I think it is all still the same. Just trying to work out something, guys. I'm really sorry, but oh my god, how many streams do I need to go back? Fucking shitty VR day update. Alright. Half of the map's missing. Piss off. That's when I built the mansion. If I can get to the mansion, I'll know what's going on. Let's see, this still looks like the city package. It's all loading in now slowly. Sorry guys, it's just taking a while to load in. God, going back to 2017 and seeing an image of yourself is scary. I think I was at Dempsey then as well. Must have been. Oh, sugar. I just think the higher I am, the better it loads in. Did I not complete these houses? But I swear I did. Okay, I don't like going back this far, like. Oh my God, I'm so lost. This is fucking slow to load in. Come on. Okay, that is a complete mansion. Just doesn't want to load in. Okay, there you go. It's slowly loading in the rest now. I can't remember what we were last doing on here. I think it was the mansion. So if I go to the last stream, I can tell you where I was doing. Yeah, I was finishing off. I was slowly getting rid of all the rock edges and things and making it actually look like a. There's so much new stuff. I'm so confused. Hi, no, welcome. I can't remember how to play Minecraft. And with this update, it can't handle the city that I've built. Like, it does not like it. Like, it's still fucking trying to load in. I remember what I was doing last time I was on here. Because apparently you can do this in VR now. Fucking Jesus, like. Alright, fuck me, I missed the block. Alright, I get it. I must have dropped everything in my inventory. The mansion's still trying to load in. But yeah, if I remember rightly, I was just literally. Yeah, I was just topping off the dirt bits, making it look like mountains look like mountains. Oh, fuck me. I'm going to see the last thing if I did and see if I completed it. Oh my god. You're so fast. Oh, they're gone. Okay. Fuck me, man. Bring back the old Minecraft. Jesus, shouldn't have done the update. Hell no. You're a wank. Yeah. Anyway, I'm not gonna do anymore. I'll finish off this last little bit just here. Just so it's level. Okay. Okay, that'll be fine for now. Now this is kind of loaded up. See what's down the other end. A non-built fucking bastard. asshole. Yeah, I'm not getting in there because there's a tunnel there. Ass. It does not like my city fucking at all. Yay, the controller that I've only just started using is dead already. Think you might have loaded that in now. Boom goes the dynamite. Right. See if I can get up this end a bit more now. I think it's loaded a bit more in. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. That looks like a subway down there. Still trying to load my tunnels and bless. God, I remember building them tunnels, they took fucking forever. White I used. It's not that. It's white concrete. Okay. At least we learned something today. I've learned something. Minecraft takes forever to load in these days now. Especially if your city's as big as mine. can't even remember what I have to finish in this place. But if it's gonna take this long to load in, then I don't know if it's gonna be worth doing the Minecraft streams anymore. That's because. Yeah, there's my subway there. God, it's like walking with a Zimmer frame. There's a prison. Here's the prison. Cool. As we just quickly wait for that to load, I'm just gonna go grab a drink.
the Minecraft.
Excuse me. Okay. So, this wants to be fucking retarded. As you can all tell. Oh, still not loading him. Crap! This is the army base. That. I swear I finished. Guess not. Well, here's the prison. No, no, 100% this was done. Because it's one of the first things I built up here. I promise you there, it is there. I don't remember the world going that deep. Okay. A soul campfire. Apparently. Great potion. Okay. Okay. We're not gonna go down there again. Because apparently nighttime potions don't work anymore. Yeah, this is the last thing I had on my stream. And I remember finishing it. It took a while. Probably got a game screaming at me because I've got so much shit built on here. Oh my god. I'm intrigued to go straight down and just be nosy. Can build a light then. Apparently, night vision doesn't work anymore. Lost in a tunnel, it's great. we're not gonna play any more tunnels tonight. I can't remember what we gotta build. Like I said, the prison was dumb. Yeah, that was having its fence put round. So this was like kind of, I think this was the kind of the place where we were building. Jesus, come on. Struggle I get to play Minecraft. Jesus. I think this is where I might actually end off the stream. It's taken me an hour to walk around just to work out what the fuck I had to do. And I still have no idea what I'm doing. I look as white as a ghost. Yeah, I don't understand a word he's fucking saying. Oh fuck me, it's loaded. Miracle happens. Fuck off with your Rockstar, fucking warning. Oh, no, I was going to train station, weren't I? I am not. Cool dude, one ticket. There we go. Oh my god, that's bad. Yeah, it's because it's trying to load in. Never used to have this problem in Minecraft a couple of years ago. That update I just done is, I don't know. I wish I never did it. This could be a long journey. God, M5 is still not running. Why are you on a GTA, man? Yeah, it really doesn't like my PlayStation anymore. Right, I'm gonna come off this now, because anyway, as that takes its sweet FM time, and this is where I'm going to end off. If you've been watching, I do apologise. Like, I didn't realise Minecraft was going to be so bad. It really does not like my city. So, I'll have to deal with that before we come back again. So, yeah, we're going to deal with that at some point.
Jesus, how are you best, man?
Well, it is 2:30 for me. I'm still having issues trying to get into GTA at the moment. M5 is still crashing with me. I'm going to try the online solution, try to see what the problem is. Not there. This is still saving, so for now I'm gonna end off the stream.
M5 is still playing up. That's what to do an online solution
and it's done. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck it's done. It was telling me it was an antivirus problem, and now I don't know what it is. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna keep trying. For the next half an hour or so. These crashes are coming into the city.
So I don't know what's going on. Excuse me.
But yeah, anyway, this is where I'm going to end off the stream. Thank you for watching. Whoever you are, wherever you are, have a good day or night, and goodbye.